Right, everyone, while I'm up here on top of the Somerset countryside, all around is beauty and green and mad cows, all the cows I've met today, apart from one lot, which were too busy eating, have been slightly disturbed, I think. I think they've probably got fed up with people. But the herds are really, really big. I mean, that's something called Bristol Farm, Bristol Plain Farm there. But look at how big this herd of cows are, look. It's got to be at least 100 cows that I can see. Now, no way can you go into a field with that many cows. It's just too many. And the more it happens to me, I mean, I've met some, I've been talking to some cows that are on the other side of the fence and they're agitated. They come charging, I've just seen a couple jumping up and down. Now, I'm nowhere near them. And but the bonus is I'm walking down a very quiet and beautiful country lane, almost single track, surrounded by beauty, and I don't really mind. To be quite honest, I could be in a field, but the thing is, I can walk along this lovely country lane, which is good for cycling as well, and not have to worry about. I mean, I had a good spell this morning. I went through, God, I must have gone through 7 or 8 fields before I met any cows. Or I met one lot after about 6 fields. So you can do it, but you can also get onto this track. But of course, it is longer. But there could still be other ways through other fields. That over there looks familiar. The rock face over there does. So what's happening in the world? Let's just see. 29th of June 2015. It was my sister's birthday on Saturday, just gone. 27th. And my niece-in-law, if you like. It was her birthday. I got a feeling it's my nephew's birthday on the 1st of July, but I don't remember, actually. But I got a feeling it might be. Anyway, this is called New Lane, and if you carry on following this down, you'll come to a remote airstrip, and then you'll get, eventually, you can branch off and go down to Draycote. Now, the plan today is for me to get up on Draycote slights of rocky outcrop and repeat a walk I did last week. The only problem is, where I walked last week, there were some cows. Just one lot between me and a fence leading to Cheddar. Now, I did take a wrong turning, but I had to avoid the cows. And I don't know what I'm going to be like today after what's happened to me. I've already been chased and mooed at. Anyway, over and out for now.